So Jamil, how does it feel to graduate?
Honestly, I'm just so excited. Like, I really made it here. Like, growing up in Camden, New Jersey, like, I had a struggle and family issues, struggle with housing issues. But through it all, I can honestly say I'm going to be successful. I am successful now. My goal is to uplift the community, show people that no matter what hardships you come from, no matter if you're struggling, no matter if you're down, just keep your head up and just continue to be positive and just be successful. Like, only person that stopped me was you. And I'm just happy just to be here today.